You're never more than 10 minutes away from your local weather on Action News Now. We're here with meteorologist Brian Ramsey. Indeed. Brian, we're seeing rain in our weather forecast, right?
Yes, we are, but not today. So you won't need the umbrella if you're heading out the door right now. But tomorrow and the rest of the week, that may be a different picture. As we take a live look right now at Bloomer Mountain, notice it's a pretty clear night out there, very visible as well. We're not seeing any fog in the valley. This is a live look from our Bloomer Mountain camera looking towards the city of Oroville. And current temperatures right now are getting pretty cold, 36 degrees in Redding, also 36 in Chico. We've been there for the last hour, and 40s for other parts of the valley, so still pretty cold. You'll need that jacket, especially a heavier coat in the Sierra. 18 degrees right now in Chester, 23 if you are in Susanville right now. And of course, we're looking at more 20s in Siskiyou County and then 30s as we go towards Trinity County right now. As for a look at the satellite and radar, this high pressure is going to continue to move east. That will keep us sunny today and warm us into the 60s. But once that high leaves our area, this low will swing in from the Gulf of Alaska, and that's going to give us some rain chances Tuesday night into Wednesday. So again, today high and dry, but that low swings in, giving us showers and making things a little cooler for us. But it doesn't last long, but we do have another system coming in that will give us more rain into Wednesday night. Thursday, we begin to dry back out again as more high moves into our area, but then we get a really large area of low pressure that stays in our area for multiple days, giving us better rain chances Friday through Sunday and keeping those temperatures in the low 50s for the rest of the weekend. So this weekend's looking cold and wet for you. So if you do have outdoor activities planned for the weekend, make sure to plan accordingly. As for a look at right now, Siskiyou Trinity County, highs in the 50s today. Lows will drop into the 30s, mostly sunny as well. As for the Sierra, highs will be reaching the upper 40s for most, but only a few of you will be reaching the 50s today. But either way, staying sunny out there, which is great news if you do have activities planned. As for on the ridge, highs will be in the upper to mid 50s for today. Lows dropping in the 40s and in the 30s for today. Winds could get 5 to 10 miles per hour from the northwest. 5 to 10 miles per hour also in the valley from the north for those winds. Staying sunny all day, highs in the 60s, if not the mid 60s for a few of you. So it is possible with the constant sunshine today that we could even get a little warmer than what those temperatures are showing. And then as we go to the central valley, those temperatures are also looking pretty nice for today, much warmer than what we got to yesterday. Many of you hitting the upper 50s for today, if not the low 60s. As for a look at that 7-day forecast in Chico, we're looking at a high of 59 degrees for today, dropping to 57 once we go to Tuesday. 40% chance of those overnight showers lasting into Wednesday morning. Then Wednesday night into Thursday morning, we stay clear before we have an isolated rain chance on Thursday. And then 70% chance of showers on Friday. So we're going to see more widespread and heavier showers on Friday, with snow levels dropping all the way down to 3,000 feet in the Sierra. High temperatures also staying in the low 50s. As for Redding, a high of 63 for today, but rain chances on Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, and then a really good rain chance Friday, lasting through the weekend. Christina, back to you.
Thanks, Brian. Tensions with Iran near further breaking points. Will Congress step